Classroom Gems! What are gems?
Welcome to Gem Classroom. I'm Pearl, and today we're going to talk about what gems are. Simplified down to our basic form, gems are, well, just gems. Our bodies are actually projections generated by our gemstone. Think of it like a hologram, but with mass.
Nice mass.
I know.
Though gems are extraordinarily resilient, if they're seriously hurt, they will release their physical form.
Yow!
And poof back to just their gem.
Huh?
This way, they can most efficiently put all of their energy into regenerating themselves. And when a gem is reduced to its gemstone, it can be contained in a bubble or trapped in an object, making it impossible to reform. But don't worry. As long as the gemstone isn't damaged, the gem will be able to regenerate.
Ta-da! Check me out! I'm as good as new.
But if a gem's gemstone is cracked,
things get really weird.
And if a gem's gem is shattered completely, they'll cease to be.
Good thing I'm super tough.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! Not that tough!
That's all for today's lesson.
Whoa!
Ahem! Wait, I have a question. What if a gem is half human?
That is a very good question. The answer is you!
Me!
Why don't you write an essay about what it's like to be yourself?
What's an essay?
Class dismissed.